Hey guys, it's Aaron Barnes here from Barnes Motorsport. Sorry for slacking off with the videos a bit as of late, just been a bit busy here. So we just wanted to recap our last two races of the year at Dubbo and Goulburn Speedway. And if you follow our Facebook page, you know that our New South Wales title race at Dubbo back in March there didn't quite go as planned. So there's not too much to report there other than the fact we were just a bit off the pace early in the night. Our shock package wasn't quite where it needed to be, unfortunately, and that proved costly. The track did come to the car a little bit, and we did run as high as fourth in the race, but got caught up in other people's mess along the way, so we carried a few battle scars, which ultimately put us on the infield 15 laps into the race, so that was a DNF. Not the way we wanted to finish, but that's racing. That's the way it goes sometimes, and you just got to bounce back on the next one.
Thank you.
up for the final round of the New South Wales Late Model Club Championship for 2021. We made a few key adjustments to our car before heading off for Goulburn, and I was glad we did, as the car was super fast straight out the gate. We started P6 in the opening heat race on the outside, got to the lead early, and led comfortably throughout the race to get the heat race victory. This was actually our first ever race win in the late model, so it was good to finally get the monkey off the back, so to speak, even though it was only just a heat race win.
Thank you.
heat two, we rolled off position three and probably didn't move around enough on the racetrack, to be honest, but we still moved forward one spot to finish in second place. Results were good enough to put us off pole position for the final, which was an awesome result for us. We led the first few laps of the final, but I was struggling a bit with some vision issues I was having with my helmet. The visor was fogging up, so a bit untidy there, and let Ben Castry through, and he took off on us, opened up a handy lead. And once we got our vision back a little and settled into our groove, lay down some good laps there, and finished strongly in second place. Castry for first and third place respectively. Overall is an awesome result for our team, finishing second, best finish yet in the late model, so it was a good sign moving forward for us. We think we finally got this old 2010 Blue Grey Rocket chassis where it needs to be, so really looking forward to the new season on the new racetrack in Sydney. And while I'm here, I'd just like to take this opportunity to thank a few people. Firstly, big thanks to everyone who helped us out in the pits during the season. Massive thanks to Grim Race Cars and G-Force Performance Centre. Thanks to these guys, our engine program's been super reliable so far, and that's a massive thing for us moving forward. And lastly, big shout out to all the guys who helped keep us going with tyre sponsorships during the year. Tenelba Bay Automotive, Phil and Rob Nelson, Chris and Daniel Everly at Payne's Motorsports, and the Flying Pond Barry Kelleher. And we're also hopeful of attracting some more sponsors for next year as we want to run a full schedule. So if you want to help out in any way, get in contact with us. Anyway, that's all we got for now. This should be our last video of the year, so thanks for watching. Hope you've all enjoyed our videos this year. It's something we're looking to continue into next year, so stay tuned to our Facebook page throughout the off seasons for any updates. Do us a favour, like and subscribe, and we'll catch us on the next one. Cheers.